Oh, so sad. Not his theme, Cody's theme sucks. I actually have only watched the trailer on mute, so I wouldn't even know. I'll pick it up because I'm thinking of picking you up as like an alt, kind of like Sakura, where I could play Sakura sometimes. I don't think I'll ever main Ed, but like not Ed, Cody. But if his theme sucks, one. Forget it. Fight. No one needs that though. No good system with the guy. We just saw this matchup. We'll see how these guys take some of the matchup. Getting that beast kill to go on through. Citizen able to block in time, but Bitcat able to use that plus frame for some extra pressure. Good challenge on the overhead. We go into a pretty back and forth neutral game right now. That's not a bad idea. I like where his head's at. Where Fit backed off a little bit so that Citizen would be comfortable throwing out those booms so that he could EX cannon drill through it and get up close. Citizen, what are you pressing buttons there for? You're minus four and you just get tanked. Fit with the hit confirms though. So good, able to take that round. Guys are creating buttons back and forth. No good Citizen getting the better range over and over again. Oh, just out of range for that guarding heavy point. Bit is having a lot more trouble this round. Getting and staying in. There we go. Beast of reactivation blocks the D reversal. Catches him with a drill. Doesn't spend the meter, but saving it for super. Okay, I understand. I get it. Super wouldn't have killed there. Didn't want to spend the EX right away. Yeah, I understand. Goes for the EX there. Great in here on the Citizen. Oh no, he just went into it. And that's going to cost him the game. It's not that. It's only minus four. I thought that was a hit confirm first time. But no, he just did it. He just did it. Same side. Oh, no anti-air. Just blocks the neutral jump. Gets on through. Suffs out the flash kick. And now it's Fit that's getting lost up. But mistimes his knee. Citizen able to get that throw. And he's starting off that knife edge. Super flashy, kicky stuff. And then just a bomb flash kick on the forward movement. So much damage. Oh, but blah blah blah. Drops the DP, going on for that extra pressure, and then Citizen thinking that he still had a little bit of V trigger left, but no, it had run out, and Fit taking game one. Some pretty exciting shit. Pretty exciting.
Round one. Fight.
All right, here we go. A little bit of lag on my end, but hopefully it's not affecting the players. No good Citizen starts off with some pretty good zoning right now. Good defense, but gets hit by the tick throw. Oh, and then Saban getting caught up by the heavy kick. Man, don't see that every day. Gets that for a throw now. Big cap in the corner, but immediate sidestep for the V trigger activation. And then Citizen trying to challenge. Getting hit. First EX DP out of Fit. It hits. Now no good Citizen. Looking. Doing it again. And the EX flash kick. Could he have super there? Could he combo super? Because if he can, he should have. Someone tell me if he can combo a raw flash kick into Someone tell me that. But Fit hitting no good Citizen with the shimmy, it will close out the round, going up to match point. Goes for a block on that flash kick, but cheese still. He's not letting Cap get away with those things. Cap is get the corner. Get some knees skill. Feet trigger combo. Looking pretty good. Goes for the reset and gets the stun. I think I disagree with the reset. I wasn't looking at the stun close enough. He probably could have stunned with a DK though. Cammy
wins.
I don't know if I. How much stun do jabs do anyways? Doesn't really matter as Bit takes yet another game. We're gonna keep it. He's gotta stay in here.
It's go time.
Gotta stay in here. It's only Citizens League. We're gonna do Winner's Final real quick against Wine Taster.